Move the car, yeah.
Not yet. They haven't cheered yet. So once they cheer, they'll take a line, they'll still have a man.
All right, sports fans, we're back. It's Ulti TV via Guide Magazine here on Championship Monday. And getting things started on our marquee field is Rogue Alliance versus Capital Punishment from New Zealand. I got it wrong already. This is the Rogue Resistance. Rogue Alliance will be featured in the grand final at 1 o'clock. Thank you very much. I'll try and get a lot of the names better. I've got a list this time too. We did Rogue Resistance earlier in the week, and there's a fair bit of butchery, as I've heard last night at the party. So just set to get going here. That's Rachel Grinley with the disc. She had a big game in the one we saw Resistance and Bauhaus in pool play earlier this week. I think day one, if my memory serves correct. And we're just about ready for our first bit of action on Monday. Ballarat, seems like the clouds have evaded us again. Another day of sun to dark and stormies, and to bright and sunny. So nice bit of balance. Happy to finish on top always. Here's the pull. And there's Mara Neal. She ever so dangerous. Last game she proved that. Her and Carter handling. Mara Neal jacks it. Morgan can't get there. Throw doesn't go. And Capital Punishment pick up the disc back, Rogue pick up the disc. Capital Punishment showing a zone straight away. Same zone we saw earlier in the week. Big hooking dump to Kath O'Neill. Across to Jones, JJ, and Grinley. She's got the throws to break zones if she wants them. Pops it up off the chest of Haley Lambert, and Capital Punishment will see if they can use a short field here. Mara Neal. Trying to find the spot. Neal with the disc, fakes, looks for the break. She wanted to shoot up the line. Wants it again. Now she hooks one to the back of the end zone and has a receiver there. That's Mara Neal to Mara Neal. That's impossible. So Capital Punishment open with the score. Mara Neal will be set to pull. And it's early days at 1-0. Mara indicates she's ready to pull. Resistance finishing off their attacking strategies. They're ready. Here we go. Hacks in just in front of the brick mark there. Fernside picks it up. Gets it to Belinda Canelli. Indeed, shot goes up. Is it going to come back? Very close to Cara Adlington, but can't quite make it. It does come back in. And Mara Neal trots to the disc. Trying to assess where it went out. Erin Wallace at the mark. She was Lisey Moore the whole last game. Now Erin Wallace on the mark. Neal winds up. Looks for the forward. Big outside in backhand. Weatherall's there. But the defense comes over top from Parsons. Swats it away and collects it in the air. Fernside. Wallace winds up, delivers. Adlington can't quite get there. Bid's trying. And Mara Neal again to the disc. Out of a horizontal stack. Disc is in. Neal, working her pivot, goes up line, but just finds the defense. That throw didn't find its mark, and Wallace picks it up the disc. Fernside, open side shot, gets a gainer to Georgia. Now to Warris, great catch to keep it in. Far side, Belinda Canelli keeps her toes in. Oh, Neal's called it out. Here's the replay. Shot far side.
Far side, Belinda Canelli.
It's been called out. Oh, and indeed it was. She was just dragging a bit of chalk there. Well called. Very close one to call, but called correctly from the field. Mara Neal, the one who called it with pinpoint precision, launches it. Three-quarter of the length of the field to Liv Wary. He can't get there. Now Louisa Fernside. Gets it out to Georgia. She gets it to Adlington down the sideline. Outside in Adlington now on the doorstep. Dumps to Parsons. Parsons. Looks to center, goes all the way up and over. Can Fernside get there? Not quite. Turnover, capital punishment disc.
Looks to center, goes up.
Mara Neal with the disc. Disc is in play. Gets a backhand underneath. Receiver falls away. Back to Neal. Weatherall can't hang on, possibly because of some contact as she's picking it back up. Eva Weatherall with the disc. Forwards. And the deep's given. Can't get there again to live wary. Emma hold the way on the throw. And resistance are off and running. Shot to Kara Adlington again. Three's lucky by the looks of things on the line, though not in. Puts it straight away. OI flick. Parsons takes it high. 1-1. Here's a look at Warz's shot. Big outside in right under our camera. Just hovering over the sideline. Swoops back in under Adlington. Not in as we see there. And then she collects. Throws early with the bladey flick for the goal. Here we are, 1-1, bronze medal game. Grinlay to pull, arcs past half, close sideline. And Ellie to kneel. Oh, it's Mac, is there a second chance? Not quite. Valletti's close, but not quite there. Discussion, here's a replay. Possibly a foul as she was going towards. That's Jessica Jones and Keys of Valenti having the chat. Here it is again. Yeah, surely a foul with the contact falling on top. Whether it affected or not, judgmental. Not too sure on that one. The contact seemed to come after it was down as well. Grinlay moves it straight away. Wentworth, Jones, ooh, and mishandled in the middle by Carmen. Now Neil to pick up. And punishment off the other way. Jacks it. Weatherall on the run, too far. Here's the replay on that shot. Weatherall's off and running over her head, and it's just got too many legs. Capital punishments show his zone early. Grinlay picks up. Wentworth with the disc. Grinlay in the zone, stuck in the corner. Arcing blade to poop. Haley Lambert to Grinlay to Wentworth. Far side, Carmen now. Grinlay. Working it through this zone, patient thus far. Grinlay again. They're happy to keep the disc moving through her. Rogar anyways, not sure if capital punishment are. Grinlay again. on the goal line now. A lot of blue shorts around her. Squeezes it through, and a piece of it puts it to the ground. Mara Neal, capital punishment from her goal line going the other way. She just puts it, does it all in one throw. Weatherall can't get there. And Rogue, try again. Grinlay with the disc. Wentworth up line, great throw. Zone breaker. Caught at the front of the end zone to Monica Poop for the goal. Resistance up 2-1. Here's that, the blade earlier on to open up the zone. And the upline shot.
I don't have your number on here. I don't know who you are. It says you're supposed to be 14. I think everything else is right. Okay, good to know. Thank you. Yep. All right. Don't worry. You just won't get a medal.
She's in Brookie. Be nice to her.
I'll keep it quiet.
Resistance set to pull. Aaron Wallace, inside air, backhand. And capital punishment going the other way. Mara Neal and Carter, little 1-2 till the marks are on. Mara winds up, rips a backhand. She's got Holdaway. Holdaway's got it behind the pack. Dumps to Neal, wise move. Neal rips it again, has Weatherall. What a grab by Weatherall on the goal line. One-handed, falling around at the defender's back. She pumps the defender, gets a backhand. Neal with the disc now, dangerous on the goal line. Neal looking for options, breaks with a backhand. It's macked. Goodness. Amy Barnes macks it away. A second chance was almost looking imminent. Punishment set up the zone. Resistance coming the other way. Warris with the disc. Canali with the disc, puts it. 40 meter gainer, past the zone. Ewan puts it straight away. Barnes in the end zone. Resistance up, 3-1. Beautiful shots all over the field there. Great final possession. Oh, there's Mara Neal's big shot. Weatherall, look at this catch. Boom. Get falling down, one hand, disc at an odd angle. Here's Neal. Barnes comes across, gets the Mac. The danger of the Mac assist evaded, and she's off and running. Because two or three throws later, we got the outside in to Ewan, and she shoots straight the other way to Amy Barnes, who got the D. A bit of double happiness for Amy Barnes today. 3-1 in the bronze medal game. Timeout, capital punishment.
Actually like hearing. Can you do a half off? So just kind of right. I can talk to me. No, no. Okay.
even half.
I like the half.
She's
got a keep saying words like that. Feed my guys.
Okay, 3-1 resistance, couple of breaks, couple of big throws to set up that break. Grinley pulls up wind, beautiful pull. Neil with the disc to Carter. Carter forwards to Holdaway. Holdaway at the midfield, far sideline. Gets it under to Weatherall. Weatherall shoots. She's got Neil over Wentworth. Back corner. Keeps her feet. Great shot by Weatherall to Neil, showing her danger on both ends now, throwing and receiving. Let's have a look at this replay. Was there an opportunity to switch, perhaps? And, she's given the under. They were slow on the exchange there. And, they capitalized. Took a great shot and hit the back of the end zone. Here's Neil set to pull. Hey, outside in, arcing backhand, lands near the brick mark, and Wallace picks up. She looks to go big, instead swings back to Wallace. Jessica Jones with the disc. Jones, far sideline, Gaynor to Wallace through the middle. Breaking the zone now, Jones to Adlington. 3 meters out, 1 meter out, O'Neill on the corner. Back to Wallace. They've gone to a man. Looking for options, high stall count. Wallace breaks forehand. Jones on the line, in called. Wallace to Jones for the goal. 4-1 resistance.
Knowing that it's just that close to warm up. Seems so foolish to me.
Revolution, man, that is like beyond the top shelf. That's a special kind of vibe.
Which one was I using? Either again?
Actually, one works and one doesn't.
So professional, guys.
Okay, I don't even remember which microphone I was using.
Rogue, send the pull. Capital punishment. Pick up. Capital punishment with the disc. Neil looks to get to Weatherall. Beck Carmen there first for the. And Rogue off the other way. Wentworth. Simonica Poop. Or scoreboard change there. And apologies for scoreboard. It's 2-4 is the score. We just had a small debate again as to our keeping track of it. Here is Grinley. Violation. Early starts by Wentworth. Quick out of the blocks. Grinley. Wentworth. Grinley. Kennelly. Close sideline, 3-4 meters out. Back to Grinley. Dump and swing just under the arm there. Grinley, big fake. Nada Wentworth, patient thus far. Grinley and Wentworth working together. Still, Kennelly again. Now the shot, oh, off the hands of Ewan in the end zone. It looks good, but doesn't count. Neil comes the other way. Neil and Weatherall working a hot pair together on this capital punishment offense. Big shot, there it is, Neil to Weatherall. Can she get there? Yes, she can, left-hand grab. Timeout called. Cool as a cucumber, slowing down under that, using her space and her height. Weatherall, sorry, Neil winds up as Weatherall's off and running. Reads it perfectly, bodies out. Left hand and timeout. They'll take their time to score this one.
Impossible.
and Capital Punishment have set up. Weatherall giving a little dance there at her spot. Rogue now comes out to defend. Marking up Wentworth on Neil. Marquee matchup on the field. Eva Weatherall with the disc. Mara Neal goes break. Wentworth gets a hand on the attempted break throw. She's going the other way. Now under. And has it. Centers to Georgia and goes through the hands. Poop almost able to bail her out. But Capital Punishment disc. Mara Neal with the disc again. Over to Sipple. Sipple gets the gainer to Weatherall. Weatherall puts a big shot up. Hold away. Not going to get there. Rogue disc. Grinley picks up, struts to the line. And we're back in action. Bit of a zone again from Capital Punishment to Wentworth, far sideline. Back to Grinley. A lot of the two of them. Here's to Ewan, to Carmen. And behind you in there, can't handle it. A bit of good movement and a few sloppy errors out of resistance on this point for some turnovers. Mara Neal again. Mara Neal puts it up to Sipple. A little bit of wind effect on the float there to Weatherall. Neil not going to be able to get there. Possibly a bit of a hand block from Carmen on that one. Now Kennelly to Wentworth. Grinley with the disc. Wentworth. Back to Grinley. Two of them working well, working frequently. Now Kennelly, far sideline. Rosa Wang. Ooh. Disc gets caught on the thumb and into the turf. Neil picks it up and Capital Punishment starting the other way. Hold away. Puts a unenthusiastic fake in and then gets it to Weatherall. Then to Mara Neal. Center of the field, she's jacked it. She thought that she had Leong perhaps. Maybe she just wanted to punt and pin. Regardless, it was well in front. And Grinley walks to this straight up, no huck looking mark. It's a puppy fence, but they're staying very flat when it's in the center of the field. Here's Poop now with the disc. Far side, Kennelly, encouraged to move it straight away, but perhaps a talk about the sideline. Wentworth to Ewan. Back to Wentworth. Gets it to Kennelly, far sideline. Grinley to Ewan, to Wentworth. A bit of space in front now. Rosa Wang for the goal. 5-2. Rogue Resistance out and running. Five-two. Fernside set to pull for the bronze medal. Disc is up. And lands in, rolls out. Carter lets Neil pick it up to bring it to the brick. And the capital punishment set up their vertical stack. Neil at the mark. Wallace awaits her. And she gets to Weatherall. Pick called. And everybody's caught up. Tapped in. Weatherall with the disc. Engages. Neil gets Neil backhand. Pooley in the area. Fernside in the area. Double bobble. Triple bobble off the hands of Burns and Barnes into the hands of Pooley. A double bobble goal. Wow, three chances at the D there. The implausible catch by Pooley. Look at this. Here's the big shot. Hanging, dangling. Pooley gets under. Fernside gets under. Pooley's beat. She's lost it. Burns gets a touch. Barnes gets a touch. Burns gives to Pooley. There she is. Backdoor goal. Laying out on the bobble. That was excellent positioning. 3-5. Still the Rogue. Mara nailed the pull. 3-5. Resistance receive. Grinlay to Kath O'Neill. Back to Grinlay. Looks to Wentworth. Back to O'Neill. Resets to Grinlay and over to Wentworth. Grinlay again. OI breaker to Jones, catches it with her wrists. Kath O'Neill, 15 meters out, gets to Grinlay over the hand of Pooley. Shot through the middle, Beck Carmen now on the doorstep. Back to Wentworth. Grinlay looks for the scoring throw. Now O'Neill swung wide. Oh, Pooley almost with a chance again. Now to Wentworth. Moves to the end zone. Carmen lays out, has it, not in. Let's have a look at this. Wentworth puts it way outside. Carmen has to get way outside. Has, tries to keep a toe drag. Very close. Tough one not to count. Neil with the disc. She's jacked it. It's floating, floating away. Catherine Neal's happy to just watch it hit the ground. Grinlay wondering if she can run. She can run and gun, and she does decide to. Picks it up quick before their zone gets set. Gets it to O'Neill. Now to Wang. Wang back to Wentworth. Wentworth, Carmen, far side. Grinlay. All the way over to O'Neill. Now to Wentworth, back to Grinlay. Cutting through the zone, fakes the big backhand. Wentworth again, steps up, floats one to Wang. She handles it to O'Neill. Double fake by O'Neill. Wentworth to Grinlay. Handler set, doing their job, patient, gaining ground. Capital punishment, fall into man. Rosa Wang's disc. Grinlay with the disc now. Who throws low, Wang handles. Now to Grinlay again, just cramming it up that sideline. Zone re-engaged here somehow. Thought about like popping it to Parsons, and she goes for a second time around the block and gets it on the way through. First comes through, hey, give me this little one. Look, I'm like a centimeter away. No, I'll get out of here, fine. What about right over here, though? I'll just try through this one. Goal. There's the pull. Wallace. Sipple picks it up. Tamara Neal and Sipple. Neal again. Defense engaged. Mara gets a gainer to Weatherall. Two of them inflicting damage when the capital punishment are on the front foot. 27 with the disc. It's Butterfield. Throws a buttery pass to Neal. She winds one up. It's floaty, it's going out of bounds as Adlington jumps over Liv Wary. Collects her a little bit going through. Wallace agreeing to pick up the disc. Kennelly setting as a dump. Capital punishment. in a zone. Bit of a trap. Wallace fakes going over. Now goes over big. Weatherall steps in front, gets a hand. Capital punishment with an opportunity to capitalize. Neal to Sipple. Sipple, great throw. Valenti. Sipple. Neal almost at her opposing brick mark. Backhand floaty. Weatherhall runs through the pack and gets big. 4-6. Great throw. Another connection there from the two stars on the capital punishment team. Here's the D from Weatherall. And here's the backhand throw. Weatherall's going to catch up. Stay in front and swipe that one before there's any danger. Mara Neal set to pull. 6-4, down two. Good pull. Fernside receives. Grinlight, Wentworth. Another zone out of capital punishment. Parsons in the middle. Back to Wentworth. Parsons. Fernside. Grinlight. It's floating, but Wentworth there, lots of time. Parsons moving through this zone. Slow and steady, chipping away. Wentworth looked to pop to Parsons, now dumps. Back to Wentworth. Happy to do this little stuff all day long. Fernside, Grinlay, nice gust of wind there. Ooh, and Wentworth helps out Grinlay, picking it up off the ground. Fernside, it's over. Second chance. She's got it. Still in. Fakes the big. Returns to Wentworth. Moving backwards for a few throws here. Capital punishment. And then Pooley gets a thumb on it and a hand block, or perhaps just a thumb block. Block nonetheless. Mara Neal walks to the disc. Flanked by Carter. Vertical stack, 20 meters out, far sideline, Mara Neal, centers, Carter, fakes the break flick, pops back to Neal, 61, Neal again, moving, puts another big one up, that's out the back of the end zone, pulled away, can't get there. Rachel Grinlay walks it back to the line. To Wentworth and Parsons through the zone. Back to Wentworth again. floats. Fernside there. Deals with the bladey throw. Continues to Parsons. Through to Wentworth. Parsons again. Oh, too far for Fernside. Turnover. Capital punishment disc. Neal picks up. Sipple. Pooley. Far sideline. Moving those shoulders on her fakes. Hold away. To Shukla. Trying to engage Neal, and she does. Neal with the disc. Carter. Ooh, a little bit of contact on the windup. Mara Neal. Wants white. Now needs something else. Back to Carter. Working for every throw here. They want to get it to Mara Wentworth all over her, over the top. Mara Neal, an excellent break flick. Has Holdaway hit the front of the end zone, and after a lot of work, fires a bullet for a goal. And here she is, Mara Neal, waiting, looking, firing, and just gets it inside enough to Holdaway, who's just tiptoeing in front of the line there. 5-6, resistance in front. Pull lands right in front of our broadcasting headquarters. Belinda Canelli to pick up. We can only expect to see some sort of a zone out of capital punishment, since that's all we seem to have seen, defensively speaking. Running that clammy zone. Canelli goes over the top, hits Wang in the wrist, which she can't squeeze. Neal. Sipple. Gets it to Holdaway. Back to Neal. Neal jacks it upwind. Can Weatherall get back to it? She can. Now on the doorstep, Weatherall to the corner, Sipple. Throw to score. She has a receiver, Liv Wary, for the goal, and it's all tied up at sixes. Little run for capital punishment. Here it is again. Neal to Weatherall. She has to come back under. Gets there, falling away. Continues to Sipple in the corner. And then we see Liv Wary streaking in, getting it while the defense closes, but not quick enough. Timeout called. Rogue resistance. Third medal, third place game, bronze medal on the line here in Ballarat. More action to come soon. Mara Neal. Green light to receive. And to Aaron Wallace. Wentworth now. To Parsons. To Wallace. Low to Adlington. She picks it up. Green light and down called. We should have a replay here. Here it is. Ooh. I think it was up still. Tough. And she didn't think it was down after all on the field. Now to Wentworth. Big hammer over the top. Wallace. To Parsons. Parsons, yes, she does dump to Wentworth. And now to Wallace. Wallace looks in the middle, opens it up to the side for Wentworth. Back to Wallace. Two of them working together now. Adlington. Far side. Flick away from the action for the goal. And it's 7-6 resistance. There's the contentious call. A little bit slower. Oh, from that angle, it may have caught a bit of grass beforehand, but we can't see what that right hand is doing, whether it's keeping it up or not. Here's the hammer over the top. Great throw. Great release point there. Good camera work. Over to Wentworth. And here is our sequence to set up the score. Wentworth, Wallace, and gets it out far side where Adlington waits for it and hauls it in. 7-6, resistance up. And here's the pull by Aaron Wallace. Sipple receives. Mara Neal. Now to Sipple. Mara Neal again. Winds up. Hucks. She's not shy to huck it. Holdaway comes back under for it. Holdaway puts the shot up. Too much edge. Rolls out of bounds. Into the Heineken and Golden Bus sign. Kelly Carter to pick up. And there's a call on the play. It's coming back. Foul. Uncontested. Yeah. There's a better shot to Weatherall. Straight away to Neal. She wants Weatherall. She's got her in her sights. She throws to her. She throws big. And Weatherall gets big. Does her job. Back of the end zone. 7-all. This is what dreams are made of. Galaxy point. Winner takes half. Let's see who was born for this as the play ultimate signs blow around the field with the wind picking up. Here's the replay of this to set up a galaxy point. Shot from Neal, floats. Weatherall reads it well. It was a great throw. Defense never had a chance. Keeps her toes, scores the goals. Couple of sevens on that board. It's what we like to see. Galaxy point. Not quite for all the marbles, but for half the marbles. Our galaxy point to win ratio thus far. Two galaxy point winners have gone on to lose. One galaxy point winner gone on to win. See if we'll get some balance or lopsidedness with Mara Neal setting to pull. Neal delivers. Fernside collects. Grinley, Wentworth, shocking. Wentworth, Parsons. Wentworth to Fernside. Moving around this clammy kind of zone New Zealand's using. Parsons again. Now to O'Neill. O'Neill on the sideline under our cameras. Gets it to Fernside. To Parsons. Floats one up and Mara Neal steps in for the D. She's not afraid to huck it. We know that. Now to White. White back to Neal. Neal off target. Rogue disc. And capital punishment set their zone. Grinley picks up, fires, and Weatherall gets a hand on it right on the sideline. Mara Neal to pick up. Little conversation, tapped in. Cuts generated. Weatherall gets low, picks it up. And to Mara Neal again. Neal gets hold away coming under and through her hands. And Rogue on the charge again. Grinley. Parsons. Grinley. In the trap position to Wentworth. To Fernside, big dump, super dumps, travel called. Yes, travel called. Starting on five. Disc is in. Wentworth looks to break. Pooley breaks, closes it off. Off Grindley's hand. Weatherall collects the bobble. Neal rips it out of bounds. And Pooley was looking the wrong way when she threw it anyways. So Rogue will start out from their own end zone in the corner after a short walk from Rachel Grinley. Grinley with the disc. And maybe not quite on her own goal line. But 5 meters up, hammers over top again. We saw one earlier. She's happy to do that. Ewan with the disc. Popping, shaking, begging. Ewan with a great pickup there. Good zone by New Zealand. Able to trap on both sides. Huck prevention in the middle. Fernside to Parsons. Parsons to O'Neill. O'Neill wants to go around, but nobody there. Now went with the Parsons. Parsons. Looking for options. Super dump to Fernside. Fernside has no continue. Now she has O'Neill. Now she has Ewan. Very reluctant to put it anyways with Mara O'Neill at the back of that zone, unless they've got Kath O'Neill that open. And Wentworth can stick it on a dime. 8-7. Resistance resists capital punishment's pressure and win the Galaxy point. Here's the replay. Parsons to Wentworth. O'Neill running off your screen on the right. Wentworth to space. O'Neill for the goal. Halftime, 8-7, resistance lead for the bronze.
Chairs.
I like them too. It's good marketing.
Marnie on the pull. Second half action. Cracker of a game. Rogue Resistance just took Galaxy Point up 8-7. And that's over Wallace's head, and she catches it on the second effort. Then launches to the end zone, has Adlington. And just like that, Rogue up 2-9-7. Great shot to score after collecting what looked might be an errant throw. Here it is. After collecting the errant throw, Aaron Wallace throws a big outside in forehand and hits Cara Adlington for the goal, 9-7. Disc is in. Pull lands under our cameras just beyond half field. Mara Neal, Eva Weatherall, back to Neal. Jacks it to Weatherall, not a surprise, but she can't get to that one. Resistance. Set up to transition. And Grinlay with the disc walks it to the line. Grinlay over the top to Poop, and it's off her hip. Can't handle that one. Neal with a short field in front of her now. Ties her shoes. And then picks up the disc. Finishes tying her shoe. As Wentworth says, why don't you just get that whole job taken care of? And she does. And Mara Neal gets White going this way, and then that on the return with a forehand into a bit of space at the front of the end zone. White comes back the other way, open side, easy throw, hits her for the score. Nine, eight, Resistance still in front. Mara Neal set to pull. Big backhand, outside in, 15 meters past the half. Belinda Canelli picks up. Kath O'Neill straight away. Catches it on her chest, and then to Canelli. Canelli to Adlington. Adlington to Ewan. Ewan looks to go to the far sideline and then dumps to Parsons. Parsons to Canelli with a bit of a wind at their back right now. To Parsons. Far side to Wallace. Aaron Wallace returns over O'Neill and Canelli's hands over the shoulders. JJ Jessica Jones for the goal. 10-8, two goal lead, Rogue Resistance. Wallace over O'Neill's head. She's pretty happy to turn around and see that Canelli's got it covered just as she pops over the shoulder and gives to JJ for the goal. Lou Fernside set to pull. Arcing shot rolls out of bounds just in front of the half. Neil with the disc, just in front of the half. Set up with a vertical stack, Sipple to flank. Brindley coming off, insisting on getting it to Sipple. He moves it to Weatherall in the wind, gives a gust as it goes through her hands. Brindley shoots to Wentworth, and Wentworth over Fernside's head. Weatherall under it, and nobody's getting it around her. Neil grips and rips. Pooley on the chase. She's there with two hands. Annalise Pooley. Tink. Over the top, but nobody home. Grinley to pick up. Oh, there's Weatherall being big, using her space. Clam defense. Ooh, floaty shot to Fernside. It'll get there. In her own end zone. Wentworth. Barnes. Wentworth. To Wang. Barnes again. Quick to Grinley. Strong with her offhand. That one's over. Great catch by me. And Mara Neal picks it up to go the other way. Mara Neal. Sipple engaged. Goes to Weatherall. Back to Neal. Gives the backhand break. Too far in front for Holdaway. Great battle between Neal and Wentworth. Brindley with the disc. Gets a gainer to Barnes up the line. She shoots cross field and has O'Connor has moved it on to Grinley now. This one floats more than she wants, but Fernside's still able to collect. High with one hand. Fernside now looking for her options on her sideline. Backhand pops to Wentworth in nearly the same spot. Now to Wang, catches it with her face. And just a few meters out on that sideline, Wentworth having a discussion here. Possibly whether she was in, maybe she moved a bit while collecting control. Not sure how close we are to that side, very close to that sideline. Suspected as a possible line call. We don't have the luxury of our on-field correspondent, rules guru, Ruben Berg, for this game. He will be back for our championship matches later this afternoon and late morning. 11:20, the women. Rogue Alliance versus Ellipsis. And at 1 o'clock, the return of the Colony Inter-Club Scrimmage National Championship. Wentworth with the disc to Wang, who catches it awkwardly once again, but keeps it alive and unable to get it to a streaking Grinlay. Pooley going, Grinlay keeping pace. Neil picks up Weatherall. Weatherall to Neil. Neil to number 8, Soper. Now Neil ripped it, and only a matter of time. Fernside puts it to the ground. Grinlay. Barnes. Wanted to go to Wentworth early. Now the zone's up on her. Now to Wentworth. All on the sideline. Gets a bit of space to Wang. And call on the field. Some indication for pick. Yes, indication for pick. Back in Grinlay's hands. Ten minutes left to play. 90 minutes expired. Backhand OI to Carmen. But hold away there for the D, diving in front. Great play by her. And Neil with the wind at her back. You can see that play, ultimate flag blowing now. Surprisingly doesn't hug it as far as I'm concerned. Soper now to Neil. Now we'll see a hug. Nope, she passes it on again. Pooley to Neil. Sipple. Oh, comes under, and Amy Barnes is there to knock it away from hold away. Rachel Grinlay hearing instructions from Coach Kylie O'Brien on the sideline. And it was to take a timeout, and she does take a timeout. Here's that last play by Holdaway. Great layout, smacks it to the ground. But Rogue have got it back again anyhow. Disc is up, floating in the end zone. Couple hands on it, nobody can squeeze it. Mara Neal. Mara Neal to Weatherall. Weatherall puts it, she's got Pooley. She's got it over the defender. Pooley now. 7-8 meters out, gets it to Neal. That's where they want it. Soper. Wentworth tight on Neal now. Forcing it to Neal. Can't connect this time. Great defense by Wentworth. It's up. Wet to Weatherall. Great defense going the other way. Quickly, Weatherall now. Far sideline, centers to Sipple. Sipple shot to the end zone, has Neal. 9-10, back to a 1-point game, resistance in front. Just more than 5 minutes till we'll hear the cap. Mara Neal with the pull, 10-9, 4 minutes to go. Great game for the bronze medal. Everything counts now. Kath O'Neal in a zone. Parsons, Wallace across to Kennelly. Big gainer on the cross. Now to Georgia Ewan. Gets a bit of space, centers to Wallace. Big outside in backhand, just a bit too big. Out the side, capital punishment with a chance. Mara Neal, no surprise, picks up the disc. Mara Neal. Hold away. Carter. Oh, macked by O'Neal and down again in front of Jones. Now Wallace picks up with a very short field to convert. Kennelly and White almost collide, but Kennelly claps the disc closed. Adlington. Shot to end zone, has O'Neal. 11-9, resistance in front. 2 minutes to go. Here it is again. Kennelly. Adlington. Quick to see O'Neal. A little bit of a wobbly break, but gets the forehand to count. As Brogue go up by two, 11-9. with the hooter to blow very near the pole. Wallace to pull. Mara Niels to pick up. Audrey Sipple. Over Weatherall's reach. Adlington makes sure of it and knocks it to the ground. Wallace picks up. Row gonna roll here. The conversion would be massive. Grinlay's disc call on the fields. Pick called on the fields. They get back to their places and it's called in. Barnes with the disc. Barnes to Parsons. Parsons to Wentworth. She hangs on with a spin. Wallace. As Barnes again gets it to Carmen. Resistance celebrates 12-9. Time cap was called prior to the score. But during the point, it will be a game to 13. Game to 13. Lufer inside to pull. White watches it hit. Gets it to Neil. O'Neill. There and waiting. Up to Holdaway. Up to Weatherall. Great catch by Weatherall. She's found Neil and has engaged her. And we've got a contact violation between the mark and the disc holder. In on five, and she gets it back to Neil. Neil to White, great catch by White, falling away. Back to Neil, going backwards for a few, and then she says, enough of that, I'm gonna go big to Weatherall, she can't hang on. Grinlay knocks it down. Grinlay picks it up. Grinlay. Jones. Kennelly rips it. Neither of those two girls are going to get there. and capital punishment pick it up on their own goal line with the wind in their face. Rogue are happy to huck and D. Neil gets it back from Valenti. Now hold away. Centered. Butterfield. Now a shot. Pooley on the read. Fern side over top. Takes it away. Kennelly again. Let's huck and D. She's got Barnes. Running out of room on the sideline. Neil picks up again. Injury called. Burnside to be replaced by Wentworth. New Zealand inquiring whether they want to change. They don't. Coming in on zero. Neil to White. White to Weatherall. Back to Neil. Backhand break. Weatherall and Holdaway. Trying to steal it from one another. Holdaway might have been out of bounds. Neil possibly in bounds. If it was Weatherall's first in, if it was Holdaway's first, possibly out. Perhaps a handoff situation. Here we go. Here's the replay. Over Holdaway's head. Loading. She turns back around for it. Weatherall catches it. She keeps it. Her foot placement was very close to that white line. I'm not sure from here. This gives it. Marneal fires. Hold away. There this time. Backhand to Pooley. She's got it. Capital punishment, 10 on the board. Resistance, 12. Game to 13. That was an upwind score. Let's have a look back at that catch. Here it is. Look at the yellow feet of Holdaway on her second effort. Not yet, but now. Both of those feet are up and then down. Knees land first, knees land in. The right call made. And here's the throw to score. Pulled away, outside in, backhand, bit of float, bit of space over the two defenders to Pooley for the score. Match point on the pull. Here comes the pull, Mara Neal. Great pull. Middle of the end zone. Fernside to Wallace. Over the top to Wentworth. She milks a few meters out of it. Back to Wallace. And over to Fernside. Fernside, Wallace. Wallace puts it. Barnes has to come back and can't handle it. Mara Neal points to a spot on the sideline where it initially went out. Picks it up and takes it back. Wentworth on her mark. White with the disc. Underneath to Weatherall. Weatherall
to Carter. Gets it to Neil Wentworth. And Neil, a tight mark battle. No one's going to get to that one. Rogue will have a chance to put it away here. Parsons on her sideline, gets it to Wentworth, near their own end zone, and Holdaway gets a hand. Now New Zealand, wind at their back, 10 meters out, chance to set up an offense. End zone set play, I'd imagine we're gonna see something. Neil picks up, cuts, start. She's looking at the ISO at the front, gets it to the ISO, but it gets it in front. White lays out, still too far. Wallace. Fernside. Fernside. Great catch by Wentworth in traffic. And Holdaway, flying bodies everywhere. Parsons. Wentworth. Across to Wallace. She winds up, rips it, it's out of bounds. Near this man with the camera. Neil brings it in to White. Wetherill. Wetherill to Neil. Wentworth in the neighborhood. Cartman in the neighborhood. Carmen with help D swats it away. Great help by Carmen. Cuts off the route, gets there just in the nick of time. Aaron Wallace, over top, Fernside there. His defense seems to be speeding up. O'Connor with the disc to Wallace. Far sideline, return to Parsons. Parsons dumps to Wentworth. The wind has well and truly picked up, as you see a bobble there by Parsons, but she collects. The end of this game substantially windier than it was when we started. Parsons. Back in play, Wallace with the disc on her own end zone. She gets it out of there. That's all Mara Neal. Neal to Clark. Carter, sorry. Carter to Neal. Centers to White. Oh, Wentworth steps in but can't take it away from Carter. She almost falls, throws a wobbler. She's got Soper for the score. And capital punishment. Within one. Match point part three for Rogue Resistance. They will receive the pull with the wind at their back on this one, but not before a timeout.
Okay. Match point, part three, Rogue Resistance for a bronze medal. Will receive the pole with the wind at their back. A chance to be on the podium alongside their sister team, who will be fighting it out with Ellipsis over gold and silver in a few hours' time. But that none the concern to anyone right now except these next 2 points to see who takes home the bronze. As far as Rogue's concerned, they'd like this to be over at the onset of this one. Capital Punishment would love to score the next and put him in a universe point situation. But a tall task to get the D and the upwind pump, but anything is possible. Grinley, still with the zone on the downwind. Now to Wentworth. Barnes throws to end zone, has Ewan, that's the game.
Rogue are the bronze medalists in Ballarat for AUC 2016. An excellent game. We've had a lot of great action. Here's the final point. Wentworth to Barnes. She throws the backhand quick. Has Ewan. Has a bronze medal. Worth the trip to Ballarat. Rogue Club will be going home with 2 medals. A bronze and the other to be determined in the championship coming up soon. Before that, we've got Colony, Colony, Pillage, Plunder, the Sydney Inner Club Battle, all on Skyde Magazine. Stay tuned in, watch it again, share it with your friends, get at us on the Twitterverse, and we'll see you soon.